What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new band to my channel. Today I'll be checking out a band called Jimmy Eat World. And with a title like, with a name like that, man, it piqued my interest, so I had to check it out. The song that I'll be reacting to is called The Middle. Yeah, don't know what to expect with this band, but I'm eager to check him out, man. Jimmy Eat World. Let's see what they're talking about. I got the video pulled up already. You guys already know, man. I got to put the headphones on. And we're going to check this one out together. Jimmy Eat World, The Middle. Let's check it out. Alright, I think right now is like a perfect moment to pause it. Wow. Alright, I didn't expect this song to not only be super upbeat, but also be like motivational, and like it got a great message behind the song. You know, it would take some time. Don't try to be anybody else. Don't try to fit into the crowd. You know, be you and stay true to who you are. You know, in the video, you got everybody. Everybody was pretty much the same in the video. They all had their shirt off. They all weren't wearing the same thing, you know. But there's one guy, he was fully clothed, and he was like walking around confused, you know, trying to fit in. And they're like, yo, just be yourself. I really love the build up of this song. The guitar work, I like the guitar work, you know. From the moment the song started, instantly gets you in that mood to just want to dance and have fun with it. The lead singer, I like his voice, you know, no complaints there. But you know, they had a little new solo going, and the drummer was picking things up. Honestly, since this song started, I can't stop moving. You know, this song just makes you want to move, but it also gives a message. So hey, you can't get no better than that, man. A 2-for-1 special. Let's run it back. I'm trying to get it back to that guitar solo part. Let's see. It just takes some time, little girl.
Beach.
Ha! They left fully dressed. Oh, wow. What a great song. You know, this one is one that's like super short but sweet. They definitely got to the point. The song delivered a great message. You know, it would take some time. You know, everything will be all right. Just keep going at it. You know, keep being you and keep staying true to who you are as a person. It don't get no better than that, man. But for Jimmy Eat World, they delivered on this track. Super nice song. Definitely one I want to listen to again. You know, it just makes you just want to move too. But it also like gives me like it gives you hope. It gives you motivation. Like everything will be all right. You might be going through bad times, but just know that you'll get through it. But yeah, you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this song and this band as a whole. If you'd like me to check out any more songs from them, just let me know what you'd like to see next in the comments down below. If this is your first time here, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you never miss out on another upload from me. If you're not following me on my social media pages, guys, the links will be in the description box. You guys will also see it up here in the corner. And I catch you guys in my next reaction. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?